Hi everyone, this is Wendy and I'm going to show you how to update the new Blogger interface. When you log on to Blogger now, you may not see your old interface. You may wonder what to do. But if you go to your blog, go to design, and you'll see this, try the updated Blogger interface. And right here, we're going to work on this blog right here. You'll see that there's this little drop down. We want to go there, and there's some choices there. We want to go to pages. And here you can see the pages that I have on that website. And let's just say we want to edit our new page that we had created before. And this is the update for the new Blogger interface. And let's preview that. You can see again there's the preview and the content that was added. We can X out of that. We can say update and then view blog. And then you can see there's our new page. And we click on there, and again we can edit that right from here. We'll add more content later. Update, view blog, and there we go. We go back to design. Now here's something that you're going to want to look at a little later. We go back to design, we see the little mobile window here, and we can choose how our blog will look on a mobile screen. That's another video though, so I hope you've enjoyed this video, and again, here's another way to get to the pages, and it's that simple. Blogger's very easy to use, and I know that you'll enjoy using it. That's all for now.